now. There, Daffy, tell them what day day is. What today? Today? Where's Robin?
25th.
What,
24th? 8:45.
So today is August the 23rd.
1953.
It is not 1985. Sunday. Bobby, tell everybody what today is. Say today is Aunt Robin's birthday.
Today is Aunt Robin's birthday.
The good thing you have a good birthday. Yeah, go there and tell
them. Hey, look. Today is Aunt Robin's birthday.
That's right. Tell them.
Hey, this is the nerd?
Yeah, that's the nerd. Go sit down and watch him.
Why did I cut my hair?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean
that. That's okay. Hey, my grandma cut my hair! What's that? Yeah!
Aunt Michael, yeah, you're the one I want. No, turn around. Let's get your hair. Turn around. Look at that hair. Isn't that gorgeous?
Yeah! It sticks up too.
Yeah, let's go see you hop around.
Get you. And then you hop around.
Yeah, out, Bobby. Don't do that.
Boing, boing. Boing, boing.
Okay. Get away from the wall, Michael. I don't want you getting grease all over it.
Bobby.
Go get your hands washed.
Say, you might want to see this when you get older. You don't look pretty, huh?
Doesn't even
tell you she's going to take you. Watch out, she's
taking your picture.
See how far he gets on four flat tires
and
one gallon of gas.
Doesn't look right. You're not
going to
be my best friend?
Can I have the blue?
Can you have what, huh?
A blue soda.
Blue soda?
Yeah.
You're a little sissy. You have a little sissy tail on your little sissy head.
Okay, let's see. Smile. Say, yeah.
Smile real big.
Yeah, give us a big smile.
We're overlooking something.
Do it without closing your eyes.
How?
Let me see your face of surprise or something.
Yeah,
let's see.
No, don't tell him to put his hand in there.
But mine's not cut.
No, I know, but it will be.
Hey.
Yeah, okay.
Super Wimpies.
Got here. Why are you asking? Is she ready to go?
Well, it's funny. I'm going to go pick little Michael up.
It's hot. This is very hot. Whoever's sitting here is on sitting there. It's very hot. Just sit it. Here, take the vinegar off the table.
Oh,
what is
that?
How do you know what that is?
Okay. My lobster.
You do? You do, or
it's your taste, Dan.
Yeah?
Wow.
Oh, okay, later. Yeah.
Got one of those
necklaces?
Uh-huh.
You got it
in
my necklace.
Nah,
you can have it.
Can I?
Mm-hmm. What? They said that, Mark, Ron Brown is, the Rams claim is the fastest football player in football right now.
Yeah, Rams claim.
Yeah, but they say the fastest guys.
He said there's probably someone that's faster, but there isn't any faster.
Isn't there any more ball
games? He runs a 40 yards on the grass at 4.28 seconds. Yeah.
Which white socks? Give me
it. Move the cracker box.
They give me black socks.
What is white socks?
Get that when you were a kid when you grew up. If you someone had on white socks, maybe
you were. Only you were out of it. this one lineman, he started rooming with him. He said, hell, he said, this guy never had any problems. They want to know why. And he says, well, he said, just before he'd go to sleep, I'd go over and kiss him goodnight. He'd be afraid to go to sleep. He never snored at all, he said.
You got a lot of buddies on the ship, Mark?
No bed buddies.
You don't play drop the soap season.
You got soap on a rope.
Yeah, I've been marching one with a string cut.
Yeah, you're going to force Danny to go out and get married just in self-defense.
Danny trying to sneak on board.
Well, here's a spare room there. I'll bring one.
You can have it. You never been nice. Don't you have to climb on the top bunk? There's the ladder, woman.
You ever play a game with the guy in jail, and you know, yeah. Call it tank name and stuff.
Check the babe.
Yeah, I am. He's having a ball. You're taking out here
comparing around Bob
Ames. Who?
Bob Ames.
Well, sort of, I guess. You know, they both do a good track.
It's a good movie there.
Oh, yeah.
He's having a ball. Oh, God. Good.
Looks like you're drinking wine.
She's still cute.
I'm drinking wine.
I don't believe that either. I don't believe that.
No, baseball I can see. Maybe in basketball, but God, not football.
I tell you one thing that's prejudiced. It irritates me is the Harlem Globetrotters.
Why that?
Because they've never been